He's almost at 100,000 YouTube subscribers. He only need about 5,400 and something. If you like the content, go subscribe.